Fala gurizada, beleza? Welcome to another video here in our channel. And just like last year, I want to show you guys homecoming week. So today's Tuesday here at Cowley College, Arkansas City, Kansas. And we have a very busy week. It started yesterday. There wasn't a lot to show, so I'm going to start this video today. I'm going to take you through homecoming week with us. Lots of activities, a lot of fun activities here on campus. So I'm going to show you guys the most that I can. Just follow me and keep on the video. So guys, today's dress up day is a, what's the name? Country versus country club.
Yeah.
So I'm kind of a country club guy. And I just found a cowboy.
Howdy guys.
Howdy. What's your name?
Slava.
From Russia. And we're country versus country club.
Yeah, we are.
So I just got out of class. What's up, Jonde? Say hi to my YouTube followers.
What's up?
So now I have one office hour that I need to attend, and then I'll be free for the rest of the day. I mean, I have practice, and then but I'll take you guys back to the auditorium tonight. Hey, this was a homecoming king candidate last year. Jonde that just appeared, and this one as well, Garan from
Belgium.
Hey, like and subscribe, right? Remind my followers.
Like and subscribe.
Thank you.
There wasn't a lot going on. And then today I talked about the dress update and I had class in the theater. So I said that I'll bring the video back to the theater tonight.
It's homecoming week.
Homecoming.
So the theme of the homecoming week this year is Welcome to the Jungle. Our college is our mascot is a tiger. So this part actually is called the jungle. During summer, it really looks like a jungle in here. So the theme is Welcome to the Jungle, and the dress up day tomorrow, which tomorrow is like the homecoming day, like the most important day. And tomorrow is gonna be, we have to dress up for the jungle. So you can wear like an animal print, like tiger print, you know, like any kind of thing. I was thinking about wearing a bush, but I don't think I'll find a bush outfit. And tomorrow we have coronation, we have the homecoming basketball games. And well, it's gonna be very busy, and I'll make sure I show you guys everything. So for homecoming, we have what they call the sweepstakes, homecoming sweepstakes during the homecoming week. And one of the events of the sweepstakes, in which all the clubs that sign up for it are gonna compete in three events. Yesterday they had to submit a banner for the basketball game that's gonna be tomorrow on Wednesday. Today, on Tuesday, there's a lip sync battle. So they pick a song and they're gonna like lip sync to it. That's gonna happen like in 30 minutes. And I'm gonna be next to my friend Taylor. We're gonna be the MC of the night. So we're here in the backstage. This is Taylor. He's gonna MC the night with me. But first he's performing with the golf club. And it's 7 o'clock exactly. So we're gonna wait like 2 more minutes to play that we were a little delayed. And it's time to get on stage. I'm a little nervous, but that's fine. And let's have some fun, guys.
Yeah!
third place, we have... Come on. The Tiger Rats! In second place, we have... The softball team! First place. Separated by 1 point and 1 point only. First place of the second annual Cowley College lip sync battle is... Come on! The Residents of Sisters!
Good morning, everyone. Today's homecoming day, Wednesday. And today the dress-up spirit is welcome to the jungle. So whatever you would wear to go to the jungle, I guess. I have this tiger hat and just wearing my team hoodie and this crazy pants with some animal prints. I don't know. I didn't know what to wear. And this hat's super cool, so. Well, now it's 8 o'clock in the morning. We're going to the rehearsal of the coronation that will happen tonight during the men's basketball game. And the coronation is pretty much 5 men candidates and 5 women candidates that are running for the king and queen of homecoming crown. And I'm one of the top 5 king candidates. There was a voting before that selected the top 5, and then out of the top 5 there was not a voting. And the king is going to be announced tonight during the halftime of the men's basketball game. So I'm excited. I mean, it's pretty cool to be in the top 5 already. These are the banners that were made by the clubs. They're competing in the sweepstakes. That's our banner. We're in the Student Senate, so we're more like organizing, not competing. These are our names. Motion to beat the Pirates, because tonight on this court, we'll be playing the Pirates. I don't remember the name of the school. But the Tigers are gonna play the Pirates, so. Rumi. This is Arnal, guys. He already showed up in another video. Hey. But he's another king candidate, and we're roommates, so. We have like the best room on campus. Like the most important room on campus. And we just finished our practice for tonight. Yo, we just got here to the gym. It's already like almost 7 p.m. The women's basketball game already started. Look, that's Arnal, so sharp, bro. Oh! What do you think, Lily? How do we look?
Fabulous.
And
there
is a member of the Cowley Home Squad, a resident assistant in the dorms, a member of the Cowley College Student Senate, and the manager of the Dania Barreto of Brazil. She intends to work for a multinational company in the agribusiness area in Brazil. Escorting Betania this evening is Felipe Mendes of Brazil. Felipe is the son of Luiz Charles Mendes and Monica Reyes Rombani Mendes. At Cali, he is a member of the nationally ranked Tiger Track and Field team, member of the golf club, DECA, and is a student ambassador. He also serves as president of the Student Senate. He was named the December 2002 Student of the Month, and after Cali, he plans to attend a 4-year university and travel the world sharing peace and love. Our third degree in business education with a goal to receive a master's degree in counseling. Escorting Macy is King candidate Makai Cameron of Atlanta, Georgia. Little King candidate Ryder Kincaid is son of Dustin and Autumn Kincaid, and the grandson of Jason and Tracy Circle is Felipe Mims.
Hey guys, so I ended up getting the crown. I was very happy with that and I ended up not recording anything else last night. I got very excited. I went to the dance, the homecoming dance. There wasn't a lot to show though. So with that, homecoming week came to an end pretty much. Tonight we have a free movie night for all Cowley students. I'm not going though because I have a competition tomorrow. And well, I had a lot of fun this week and I'm very thankful for everyone who's been part of this. And thank you for watching the video. I hope you guys have enjoyed it. Make sure to like and subscribe. I think the fact that I got that crown makes it worth the like, okay? And the subscribe if you're not a subscriber yet. So make sure to do that and I'll see you guys in the next video. Thank you.